born in a village called Ballyhornin in the Dingle Peninsula. It stretches from Tralee, the capital of County Kerry, right across to the Blasket Islands. I was born there in 1930, 23rd of May, and there were three houses in the village, three different families. There are four now. We were probably the the dominant family. I think the land was given to my great-great-grandfather years and years ago by a landlord called Hickson. And I